さあ行きましょう。アンチャーテッド3ドレイクスディセプション2の方がね翻訳全部終わって3の方をちょっとまたやりたくなってきたからやっていこうかなと思います。やっぱりアンチャッドのこのなんつうか明るくてすごい前向きな雰囲気というかすごいやっぱいいよね。で、まあオプションの方は確か2の方で結構もういじってたからそれが引き継がれてると思うから特にいじるところはないかな。オーディオとかももう設定してあるね。よし、じゃあ行きましょう。ニューゲームキャンペーンでかな。でまあノーマル結構アンチャテッドノーマルでも歯応えあるっていうか大変だったよね。 2とか結構最後の方とかね。
All men dream, but not equally. Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This.I did.
London.何かの取引かなんかをしようとしてるのかな。スーツ姿のネットさん初めて見た。
アンジャ。
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
You're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan.And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's,
see the money first.
Carter.
It's all there. Now let's see it.I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver, 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute.Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate.Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well now, that's ironic.
いきなり戦闘始まる、やっぱり。あべべ。サーリー。あれ、待って。サーリー、大丈夫か？
Time to rest.
All right, mate. You're done for.
これはね、ワンツーでもやったから。サリーももう年だな、白髪になってる。この二人の手にかかればざっとこんなもん。幾度となく修羅場くぐってきたからな、ネイトさん。とりあえず出ればいいのか。行くぞ行くぞ、サリ
ー。 What's this? Hey there, big fella.
でか。
I got him. Quick, hit him.
Not bad idea, Grandpa.
Damn it.
Get him! まずいぞこれは。始まった、早速だ。 To throw nearby enemy, press while holding.
Here, this one's on me.
Come on, Ellie, break it up, will ya?
ホールディングして、やべ。
This a private party, or can I join in?
Be my guest.
Take him down.
Is that all you got?
What do you think you're doing?
Man, this got out of hand in a hurry.
Get back!
You're not too...
あと二人。まずい。
That's nasty.
Come on.
Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
いつもネイトさんで安心したわ。やばい。
Ready for more?
Oh, シルトみたいな。わあ、ちょっと避けたんだけど。サリー。でかすぎだろ。
You okay in there? You hurt?
Just my pride. They're gonna need a plunger.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. You can get out the back.
細かい探索とかはましなくてい
い。You look like shit. Ugh! And smell like it.
もう早速もういつも通りの展開すぎてわ
Ready to go, Ken?
Yeah.
Let's go.
随分冷静なサリーも疲れてる。おじいちゃんだから。
Oops.
Crap.
Oh, damn it.
まずい。サリー。もうパンチが弱々しいサリー。
Typical bloody Yank. All talk. Hey, 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 hey. Is that enough? Haven't you, mate? Don't.
Stay down.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this.
誰だ、ケイトって。
Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of.Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Oh no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we have to get you out of here.
Ah, come on, they're a right pair of arseholes. What?
いきなりすぎるだろ、この展開。二人とも。どこだここスペインコロンビアかフランシス・ドレイクへえ子供の頃の姉さんか姉さんとかの過去をこう明らかになっていくのかなこの3部作目で今まであんまり明かされてなかったからね、ネイさんとかサリバンの、まあ、どういういきさつで仲間になったのかとかさ。
All right. Here we go.
Greatness from small beginning. ネイさんのジャーナル。なんて書いてある Drake の ship The Golden Mine 子供の頃からそういうやっぱりトレジャーハントとかが大好きな少年だったってことへ、いろんな絵を描いてるマルコ・ポーロなのかこれもまた何をすればいいんだろうね
No, that's not it either.
何かを盗もうとしてる ネイトのことだから だいたいそんなことだろうなと思うけど <笑>ボーナス。ここから見れるのか？アンティキュー。
無料で入れるんだ、ここって。普通こういうとこってお金取られそうだけどね。ガードマンが。
In one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
何を探してんだ? なんだこのマーク?
ここで行き止まりか。さっき見たね、これね、下で潜水用のスーツみたいな感じ。すごいね。
これか? ああ、これか。
Crap.
そりゃそうでしょ。 子供の頃からねえと、サリーがいる。同じ匂いを感じてるのかな、自分と。<笑> この二人の馴れ合いはちょっと気になるね。<笑>
Harry, ratita callejera.
Suélteme.
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí.
¿Dónde volví a escapar tan?
Quédate afuera.
Pendejo.
There he
is.
Sally.
Gotta keep up with him.
Where did Sally go? Dash とか できないから歩くしかない。
Ah, there he is.
Take cover. なんかしてる、なんかしてる。何してんだサリー。トランジション。サリーからは見えないけど周りからは丸見えだよな。これ隠れてる。またなんか盗むんじゃないサリー。サリー相変わらずのサリーだった。絶対なんか取るでしょ。何もしない。あ、そういうこと。で、ターンを塞いでこう。やっぱり取った。
Oh, don't mind if I do.
やっぱりネイトかもこれ。
It was rotten anyway.
どこ行ったサリ
ー。 Ah, now where did he go?
この二人がなんか本当昔から変わってないな。あ、いたいたいた。
Where is he going? Now what's he doing?
消えたんじゃないか。いたいたいた。
Damn, it's locked.Looks like he's going upstairs. Gonna have to find another way up.
子供の頃からもうこういうことはできるんだよ、ね、やっぱね。え、どうしよう。これ周りから見たら完全に捕まるよな。どっち行けばいいんだ。あ、こっちか。これ上上がれっかな。バレるんじゃないかこれ。
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket. Gracias. Adiós, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap. Can't go down that way.
鍵を変えたって感じかな。開けるために。 上からサリーを追えばいいんだ。どうしようどうしよう、どっち行く。こっち行ったところでって感じじゃん。いや、え、いける。あ、いける。
Heading through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
いや、これどっち行けばいいんだ。こっち向いてからこっちか。え？いや、無理だよ。こっちじゃないのか、そもそも。こっちか。逆だよな、こっちは明らかに。サリー見失ってネイトも子供の頃から相当危険なことしてたんだな。ここジャンプしていける。いけた。ルーフだからね、こって。サリーはどこ。
あ、Who's your friend?
あ、あれがさっきのケイトとかっていう人か。すげえな、ネイトンもアクロバティックすぎるだろ、子供の頃から。ここ降りていいのかな。でも降りた方がいい。で、俺これどうすればいいんだ。屋根は伝っていけばいいんでしょう。上か？あ、上だな。明らかにこれ上だな。
う
っ、こっちの横にはいけないのか。いや、いけないぞ。え？さっき屋根を伝っていくとか言ってたけど、明らかにこっちにはいけないもんな。どうすればいいんだ。これ以上上にはいけません。じゃあ下降りるしかない。ここから屋根の上上がる。これ以上屋根の上上がっても降りていいの。サリーが向かった方向的に。ゲットダウンだもんね。下に降りる。どっから下に降りればいいんだ。
Looks like I can climb down that sign.
サイン。やっぱこれだよな。あ、そうか、そういうことか。誰も見てないけど結構怪しいことしてる。
ちょ
さすがだね、糸。一瞬で吸ったよ。
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
ああ、ここはここで別れた。
Telegraphing all my moves, huh?
すり替えたのか、もしかして鍵をあの時点で。
All right. Museum's closed.
相当危険な橋渡ってるな、もう子供の頃から。両親はいないのか、ネイトには。ここは開いてるんだよな。あれ、さっき窓開いてたけど、どこ開いてた？とりあえず中入れるんだったら入りたいけど、入れないな。あれ、さっきさ、窓なんか開いてたよね、どっか。これ見えるかな。あ、あそこか。ちょっと待ってね。どうやって行こうかな。このやっぱ伝っていくしかないよね。いや、こっちはいけないか。こっちから行くしかないよ。ちょっと待てよ、一回。いや、出て行こう。この辺か。あ、そういうこと。
There it is.
どこの窓だ？開いてんの。ん？どこ？あ、そこか。危ない危ない。
Ah, that was close.
開けた瞬間アラーム鳴りそうだけどね。ああ、型を取ってたのか、サリー最初で あそこに鍵穴に。 差し込んだ時はその型を取ったやつで作ったのか鍵を。
Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
Catherine!
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
なんだこの女。サリーとどういう関係なんだ。
Stop the boy!
いや。
Holy crap.
Gotcha.
まずい。
Stop the boy.
Holy crap.
He has the ring.
リングはめたよな。
You are done.
ちょっと待って。
Stop the boy.
Holy crap.
リングはあそこにはめてあるから別にええと思ってないよね。Oh God!
He's heading for the roof. That's him.
Buzzy, buzzy.
It's breaking. Hurry.
Let go.
Shit.
Oh crap.
Who the hell are these guys?
Bastard.
あ、上か上。こういうのでも鍛えられてたな、子供の頃からね。やばい。よしよしよし、オッケーオッケー。サリー助けてくれてんの？サリー助けてくれてる、どういうことだ？え、どっち行けばいいんだこれは。上か。
Excuse me, coming through.
Hey, Kazaki!
Sorry about that.
Sorry, you wanna go to... 相変わらずやっぱアクション性が高い、相変わらずアクション性が高いね。アンチャゼって超人、人間離れした超人的な動きをするよね。
Look what we have here. Whoops. You all right? What are you shaking for?
Sorry, sorry, go, sorry.
Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
サリーが助けてくれた。
Come on. You're okay, kid.
サリーはどっちの味方なんだ。
Safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
What do you want from me?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you?I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Sullivan. This should be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay.Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it.Come on, kid. If I was going to take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. So, what is this? Parvus Magna?
Sic Parvus Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581.When he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me?You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Yeah, well. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe.It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out.
Ew, うますぎだろ、ネイトさん。
On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month, tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen, big. like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered. Big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, you got talent, but you got a lot to learn. You stick with me, and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake.
ああ、こういうふうにして仲間になった。
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
出た名言。サリーの声かっこいいな。イケボだな、イケボ。ああ、そしてこのシーンか。
They're gone.
一気にサリーが好きになったわ。
All right, lads.
え？
Oh, God. I thought you were gonna put a silencer on that thing.
Sully, you got no sense of drama.
Right. All that racket's gonna bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
All right. I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
Better stay on his good side.
All right, Broad Eyes, look sharp. They're coming your way. Don't lose them.
Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
Now we just follow them back to their hole.
You do realize you make everything sound dirty.
結構殴りまくってたけど、あれみんな仲間だったってこと?
Let's get moving.
もしだけ仲間でそれ以外は敵か。ちょっと一回時間がちょうどいいかと思います。